Virgin Orbit Company says it's now ready to proceed with the historic mission which will run out of Cornwall Airport, Newquay. It'll see a repurposed 747 release of rockets over the Atlantic to take 9 satellites high above the Earth. The mission's been hailed as the start of a new era for the UK as a major space-faring nation. Its jobs and often boosting the economy has caught England with its now top
This is the plane.
Christmas is always...